Hello, everyone. Make sure you're on the new iOS 15 update. FaceTime has been updated. You can now email a link to your friend's computer for those that don't have FaceTime. So you can FaceTime from any computer now. From iPhone. All you need to do is create a link and then type in their email and then make sure they click on the email when you send them the link. And then when they click on the link, all they have to do is enter their name that they want displayed on FaceTime. And then you go to your iPhone to accept the invitation from them. So it's pretty cool that they made this change. I love it. So there's a quick look at FaceTime. Hope you have a good day.